What's up, YouTube? This is your Lord and Savior, KingD353 here, and I'm worried because this did not have an entrance option, meaning I'm going to be thrown into a feud, and I don't know if I can challenge for the championship if I'm in a feud. Dear God, you better be Kevin fucking Owens. Well, on the bright side, I don't have any chance of Jack Swagger hating me. I'd rather not have Jack Swagger hate me. Can I speed this scene up? No, I can't.
Uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out?
You are not Jack Swagger! Finn, you aren't the champion! Deal with it! Leave! Yeah, I knew he was going to reversal that.
He is making his intentions clear right now. On a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
What the fuck? Oh, that's why. It was a reversal animation.
Is that really necessary?
Yeah, stomps definitely should end the fucking whatever. I have to get up on these brawls. God damn it! So, do I not get to challenge Kevin Owens for the championship now? Because Finn Balor wanted to fuck things up. I don't want to rival with you! I want to fight Kevin Owens!
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight.
Supposed to be number one contender.
Let's talk about Finn Balor.
I'm supposed to be fighting Kevin!
He attacked you tonight during your match. Do you have any words for him?
Fuck off, Finn! That's my words! Fuck off! I'm doing something right. He's jealous. I'm unstoppable. He just made a mistake. He's jealous.
The only way he's gonna get on TV is by showing up during my matches. I get that. He's starved for TV time. He's jealous of me. But honestly, he isn't worth my time.
I just lost pride and respect.
Things have been getting
heated. Why the fuck does that make me lose pride?
What are your thoughts on this rivalry?
He's not worth my time.
With all due respect to him, I'm focused on other matches.
And there goes my pride and respect.
I only want to face the best. So for now, I see no point in facing him in a match. I want bigger matchups.
Yes, like Kevin Owens. I don't have time for the shit.
Thanks for the time. Back
I have
you.
A championship to focus on. I know you know what that feels like, Finn. That thing you let slip through your fingertips? The thing you let slide away? Yeah. That is what I'm focused on. Cleaning up your fucking mess. You little piece of shit. I ain't got time for your crap. There are no fucks to give about you, Finn. None whatsoever. I got shit to do, places to be, people to beat. Good, I'm not in a rivalry with him. Although I have a match with him for some reason. Whatever, let's get this over with. Let's just get this over with. Hopefully I can beat him down in less than 10 minutes. I'm pretty sure I can. You know, not thinking about my ego may or may not have grown a little too high.
Let's just call it for what
whatever,
it
let's just fuck Finn up.
This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a...
Why are you overpowering me? Oh, right, my strength stat 70. Punch!
And King, we have a front row seat.
Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and
This isn't how this match should be starting off. No. You don't get to fuck up my title shot capabilities. Holy shit. Oh my Jesus. Alright, good. He's out of reversals. I just need to not fuck up. I need to not fuck up. Oh my god, Dwayne, stop fucking up.
Competing in full health here. Definitely.
The advantage is mine!
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Quick, grab him. Where he can reversal. No, I didn't grab him fast enough. He got his reversal. Quick, get out. No, get out the ring. Punch him in the face. Quick, let's get a strong grapple off where he can reversal anything. Oh, yeah.
Nice. It's like he was born to be a WWE superstar.
Leg drop.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
I guess I did get laid out.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
I want to get... Okay, good. Now I can reversal him. Because it seems that if you reversal while you have a bar, it will go, or it won't go. I'm confused. How do you work bar?
SummerSlam.
Hey, Finn. No, grab him. Thank you.
To submission wrestling? Let's face it, this kid can do it all.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. He's too good inside the ring. Oh man, from the high rim district.
I don't know what that's like. The crowd on hand tonight, currently fired up for this match here on Superstars.
Today, too fast.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everything you see has an exact win.
Well, King, it did it again. As you mentioned earlier, there's not much that Finn Balor can't do in the ring. And you'd have to think that comes from years of traveling the globe, learning different styles and different ways to beat your opponent.
Was he 100 years old? He's absorbed all those different styles and molded them in his
own. Why can't I just do a back move?
Nobody else quite like Finn Balor. The kid's going far in this business.
This is what makes it.
All right, use up your last counter. Use it up. Use up the fucking counter. Oh my god, I hate you. Use up the last counter.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
You little fuck, when I give you an order, when I give you a fucking order, listen!
Submission! The hole's locked in! Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
Yes! Tap, you Rudy Poo bitch!
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I finally got a win off the sharpshooter! You Rudy Poo motherfucker! Break your fucking back! This is what happens when you fuck with the king! I love that my character leaned over to smack talk him too! He deserved it! I'm getting such a fucking push, it's unbelievable! I don't think I've ever been pushed so hard in my life. This is how my past rivalry should have gone. I don't even know what the difference is, because I didn't get that next reversal stock yet, so... What, did I just get better at the game? Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Like, comment, and subscribe, and in the next episode, we squash it in English. Deuces, YouTube.